trying to make it on the show on time? Well, living in a city like Shanghai, we're always trying to find the best way around the city. Not only should we be looking for a more time-efficient way, but we should also be looking at an energy-cost-saving way as well. The electric bicycle may be the answer to these problems. Let's take a look.
After the intense oil price hikes on the international market, drivers in China are also feeling the pressure, with their average fuel costs increasing by a third. Recently, panic among some drivers even caused long queues at gas stations. The price squeeze of gasoline made more people seriously consider alternatives to the mined fuel that has driven cars and motorcycles for over a century. One option explored by computers like Sun Jianhua and Wu Han is the electric bicycle. It is not only a greener option for transportation, the bike is also a more convenient and practical way to get around town. Even though there is little room for further development, scientists and technicians have managed to improve lead-acid batteries for electric bikes. In one of the latest bike models, a technology known as the Intelligent Power Managing System, or IPMS, is applied to ensure that recharging is more effective. Pouring a soda into a glass quickly results in a glass that's filled with more foam than drink. A steady flow gives the opposite result. That's why IPMS takes efforts to make electric current with much lower variation than traditional chargers. And it's a computer chip installed in the charger that helps to keep the figure below 0.1 amps.
一般的充电的话，你知道，它是定时的，比如说你充到什么，或者叫电压的，你电池到多少电压，它就断，或者叫充了多少时间，它就断。但我这个智能充电器主要是通过芯片的反馈，就是什么呢？我是不断检测电池里边的电流和电压，那么检测到以后，取得它我设计的最佳值。
The technology works in much the same way as figuring out how much soda is left to pour to fill the glass after the foam is gone. It calculates the electricity needed to complete the recharge according to the data fed back from the battery. The difference is that it is measured very precisely, while traditional recharges do this on a total estimation.
是在一个速度上面，基本上没有什么下降。碰到一个红灯吧，然后所有的那种电瓶车什么都一起开始加速的时候，我的车就明显的驶在了别人的前面。The
computer chips also feature in the power output unit, which is based on the same feedback and analysis idea. It calculates the performance of the electric motor and adjusts the electric current to enhance its efficiency.
所以效率主要是指的就是电能多少电能能够转换为它的动能。有刷马达里边现在效率一般的话是在70%以上，那我们现在做的是70%这样的一个。那么在一个效率，只有你达到这样的效率以后，你这个电才不浪费。
There are more than 1 million electric bicycle users in Shanghai, And in China, the industry is generating over $1 billion of revenue every year. The growing popularity of electric bikes may be a solution for the future energy source shortage.